Well, a developing story this afternoon out of Angelina County, where a man is recovering at a hospital after he was shot Tuesday night. The shooting happened right here at the 800th block of Spring Lake Drive, just outside of Lufkin. We're told a fight happened between the man who was shot and two women late last night. Police say a suspect is in custody, but on unrelated charges. Once more details are released, KETK will update you as this story develops.